Nayanthara starrer Maya has finally released its first trailer. The movie is a supernatural drama which is currently the most favorite genre of South Indian filmmakers. Lately, almost all the big stars have been doing movies that have a ghost angle. Nayanthara is now one of the biggest female stars and she is carrying this movie entirely on her shoulders. The trailer is impressive and unpretentious. Unlike with movies where the scary scenes actually end up making you laugh, you will feel a chill running down your spine when you watch the trailer of Maya. It is seriously scary. Nayanthara plays a single mother in this movie and Aari is also playing a very important role in the film. Maya has been directed by Ashwin Saravanan. Nayanthara is having the best year of her career in 2015. If this movie becomes a hit, then more producers will have the courage to make female-oriented movies.